And then you do that, and look, it's unfolding. There is the Apple Watch, and I'm gonna open it up. And it's a lot of packaging though, but it's cool packaging. So designed by Apple in California. Now, Apple now is packaging the case separately from the band with this little slip case. So the watch is in here. It's a little cozy for it. And there it is, the Apple Watch Series 5 in aluminum. You can also get this in stainless steel. You can also get this now in titanium. You can get it in ceramic. Ceramic is gonna cost $1,200 or so. That's a lot of money for an Apple Watch. I would go with aluminum. And underneath, you can see the strap. A black sport band. Ah, sometimes the other cases have a weird way of sliding out. And there's a lot of packaging too for a strap. I kind of feel like they could be reducing this packaging. And there's the silicone strap. And there's another band size. Take that out. And that is the strap. Now let's attach it to the watch. All of the Apple Watches have used the same strap. So if you've already got straps, you can use them. If you get new straps, you could use them with an old Apple Watch. If you know, it's nice that they're cross-compatible. They've all had a similar design. Not always the case with watches, seriously, I know, because I've seen a lot of watches. So you just make sure it's lined up in the right direction. And this is the right way. You just slide it in, clicks, and there you go. Apple Watch Series 5. I'm gonna turn it on here. Actually, it's the side button over here turns it on. Just seeing if you're paying attention. That's the unboxing of the Apple Watch Series 5. Stay tuned for a full review and a lot more hands-on testing as we look at the Apple Watch Series 5 in the weeks to come.